Welcome to part 4 of the Amazing Marble Race. There's literally someone who's been requesting me to make these, and yet he wants me to do season 2 already, even though Survival Marble Race is next. Well, that's over with. Who do you think will win right now? We've got a few marbles left, and these marbles have been eliminated so far. Alright, let's start. Boy, you're not allowed to do that. Eliminated dark hot pink. Eliminated, Cyan. Thank you. looks like we found our Stucky idiot. Stucky. Alright, let's see who this is. Gray's eliminated, I guess. Alright. Let's go back to normal speed. Next leg, spinning circle. Oh, shoot. Whoops. There you go. Well, it's down to Red and Olive. Who wins? And yeah, Olive got hit back to... got hit back up there. Bruh. Does this help now? Eliminated. Red. Whoops, that was an accident. I didn't see that. We're gonna go this way instead. Well, those four legs are done. Alright. So I did notice a couple marbles were missing. I'm not sure who this one is. Wait. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Dark Magenta is missing as well. Wait, no, that's maroon. Yeah, that's maroon. Yeah, Dark Magenta is missing, to be honest. We're gonna have to eliminate her. Lavender is also missing. But first, we have to get rid of the eliminated marbles first. So, if I remember, it was, this one. It was this one. There's this one. We're gonna have to eliminate this one due to it's missing. Navy's also missing, so we're gonna eliminate him. Maroon is still here. Gray got eliminated. Magenta's still here. Blue and teal are also here. Green and light green are also here. Olive is still alive. Red has been eliminated today. White is still here. Pink is still here. Lavender. Yeah, lavender is not here. Cyan also got eliminated, so yeah. Green apple is still here. Sand isn't eliminated, and yeah, here you go. Some marbles are missing now. But since they flew off the map during the third leg, we're gonna have to count them as eliminated, because I am not going to look for them again. Although, who's gonna pick with Dark Magenta anyways? Who's gonna pick, Lavender anyways? They barely get any fans. So, yeah, I think most of them have fan favorites. I think these marble have fan favorites. Next leg only has two legs, but they are big. Stay tuned for that. And 3 miles will be eliminated.